The Green Book was a guide for African Americans to travel safely, to find shelter, food, and gas in a time when these basic rights were not guaranteed.
Every trip through America for a black person during those times was potentially fatal. The assumption is at some time it stopped. And that's not the case. It never stopped.
I am feared, really frightened for black men traveling while black.